Number one for the Raiders, still on his feet. We do have a flag on the play as he steps out of bounds.